Hello, my name is Elizabeth Oldag, and I am a Senior Product Manager on the OneLake team. Today, I will be showing you the seamless integration of OneLake with Windows File Explorer through the OneLake File Explorer client application. Whether you're a seasoned pro or just starting out, OneLake File Explorer is a simple and easy way to add or manage files. To demonstrate, next I'm going to run some tests in Fabric notebooks using data I had stored locally on my machine. To start, I download and run the app installer. As soon as the installation is complete, the OneLake File Explorer app will launch within Windows File Explorer, giving you access to all your OneLake data within Windows File Explorer. You can now browse through your workspaces, and within your workspace, you can browse through your items. In an item, you will see folders and files that contain your OneLake data. Now I'm looking at the lake house I want to use to copy my locally stored data to. To get started, I will create a new folder using Windows File Explorer. When I create this folder, it is immediately created on OneLake. So if I'm looking at that same lake house on the Fabric browser and I refresh my view, I'll be able to see that newly created folder right away. So now I'm going to pull my locally stored sample data into my new folder. So I go to where my sample data is stored, I copy it, and then I move back to my lake house, and in that newly created folder, I paste it in. That new file is immediately uploaded to OneLake, so if I go back to the browser and refresh my view, you see that file is now available. So now I have the data uploaded, I can use a Fabric notebook to read the data, do some simple filtering, and then write it back out as a delta table. So now the table has been created. And if I go back to File Explorer, I see in my tables folder, I can right click, select sync from OneLake, and this pulls the latest updates from the service to Windows File Explorer. So now I see the newly created table. Next, I want to demonstrate how OneLake File Explorer also supports updating files. For example, here I have a config file, which I also have visible through the Fabric browser, and both have the same content. Now I want to make an update, so I open this file in my favorite text editing app in File Explorer. Then I make an update. For example, I change A to B. I save the file, and this immediately sends the update to OneLake service. And now, if I go back to the browser, I can refresh my view, and I'll see that change is now visible here, and it's immediately had been updated on the service. As you can see, OneLake File Explorer enables you to easily upload data, create new folders, and make edits. Thank you for watching, and I hope you start exploring the possibilities with OneLake File Explorer.